Did you know that 2 out of 10 children in almost every classroom in the United States has either low self-esteem or they don't like themselves? I'm Cynthia Bowers Martin, author of I Don't Like Me, I Love Me, a story about self-esteem and self-love. Here are some of the stories from children who relate to my book.
Hi, my name is Jericho. Sometimes I don't like myself because I'm not fast like the other kids. But I love myself because I could paint and draw.
Hi, my name is Tess. I don't like myself sometimes because I'm kind of short. But I love myself because I can sing really good.
Shake it off, shake it off.
Hi, my name is Jaden. Sometimes I don't like myself because I have freckles, but I love myself because I have a big heart.
Hi, my name is Skylar, and one thing that I don't like about myself is that I get bullied because of how small I am. And why I love myself is because I like playing games very much.
Hi, my name is Legacy Lee. I don't like myself because sometimes when I play football, they don't really throw me the ball. But I love myself because I'm a great athlete.
Hi, my name is Navan. Sometimes I don't like myself because I'm the tallest girl in my class. But I love myself because I am a great swimmer.
Hi, my name is Angela, and I don't like about myself is I'm lazy. And what I do love about myself is I love coloring.
Hi, my name is Kevin. I don't like me sometimes because the basketball don't go in hoops, but I love me because I practice to get better.
Hi, my name is Kalea. The thing that I don't like about myself sometimes is that I'm shy. The thing that I love about myself is that I'm sweet and caring.
Hi, my name is Kaden. I don't like myself sometimes because kids make fun of me. But I love myself because my parents love my jokes.
Hi, my name is Krista, and I'm on the book cover of I Don't Like Me, I Love Me.
For more information or to purchase your copy of I Don't Like Me, I Love Me, contact 216-438-0875.